SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to add a new contact on iPhone 15. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you've met a new contact either in person, through email, or online, then you might want to create a new contact for that person on your phone so that it's easier to contact them in the future. One of the ways that you can do this is to open the phone app. You can then select the Contacts option at the bottom of the screen, and then you can tap the plus button at the top right corner of the screen. Now you just need to type in the name of the person for whom you would like to create the contact, and then you can scroll down and add information about this contact, like their phone number, and you could also choose to add their email, as well as other additional information, such as their birthday or their physical address, and you can even create a custom ringtone or text tone for that person as well. Once you've finished adding all the information that you wanted to add for this contact, then you just need to tap the Done button at the top right corner of the screen, and then you'll be able to find and contact this person through the Messages app or email or any of the other various contact options that you added to their contact card.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.